bounce, courtesy of Keith Lee. One more time to Elias. Almost landed in your lap, Joe.
Oh, I think he did have lap. It landed in my lap.
And we saw earlier on tonight, AJ Styles earned his opportunity. I guess I should say with a little help from his enormous associate on the outside, defeating Jeff Hardy. After the fact, Elias smashed the guitar into the back of Jeff Hardy.
Elias claiming that it was payback for...
Oh, hold on, trying to set up with a spirit bomb, trying to end this match and go to Survivor Series is Keith Lee.
Elias trying to count it, successfully does.
Joe, not easy to take Lee off his feet, but Elias does it just there.
A picture, perfect accuracy on the knee by Elias. And finally, he's going to get some outfits mounted against Big Keith Lee.
Is building the offense throughout this matchup, and now Keith Lee really got landed here. Bam! Knee right to the chin by Elias. Into the post. And Joe, this is very smart by Elias. Continue to push the advantage against the big man.
Oh, this is tremendously smart by Elias. Take this man to the outside, rough him up, get him off his game, and go for the big finish.
Going up to the top turnbuckle, measuring Keith.
This could be it.
Oh, double axe handle right to the face. Elias, can he move on to Survivor Series and a powerful kick out?
Elias doing a good job giving himself a chance in this matchup when his chances seemed doomed a few moments ago.
We know how much Elias has put into his return here to Raw. Here's the cover, shoulders down, power out again by Keith Lee.
And Elias needs to keep this overwhelming effort going. If he is going to come out victorious tonight, it's going to be by overwhelming Keith Lee.
Remember last week, it was the unforgettable concert. Oh, fingers in the nose of Lee by Elias. The unforgettable concert Elias threw that was spoiled by Jeff Hardy. And today, very special day for Elias, the release of his new album, Universal Truth, on Apple Music and Spotify.
Elias, would you please stop shilling for Elias? My goodness.
Byron, is part of my job. It's reached number 2 on the soundtrack download charts today on Apple Music. In fact, it trails only the official soundtrack from the Broadway smash hit Hamilton in that category.
Okay, stop already.
And Byron, your inability to appreciate good art, you know, that's not everybody else's problem.
I'm trying to appreciate a good match.
Whoa. Driven into the canvas by Lee.
And Keith Lee took Elias for a little bit of a tour before he planted him firmly on the mat.
A big slam by Keith Lee, able to manhandle Elias.
Ooh. Oh, full speed ahead goes Keith Lee, who has found new life in this match.
Just launching Elias. Trying to use fuel from his intense rivalry with Braun Strowman over the last few weeks, the underhanded tactics that Strowman took last week to score a win against Lee. Oh, it's motivated Keith Lee tonight. And now pulls. Oh my God, and I think Elias got dripped away there. Here's the cover, Keith Lee able to kick out.
That's where he got all of it. But Elias again, sense of urgency, headed back to the top again.
Well, there absolutely better be a sense of urgency.
Elias to the top turn.
Well, what was Elias saying earlier about putting Jeff Hardy in his rearview mirror, getting past Jeff Hardy?
His opponent from Hell in a Cell last night.
No, he waited too long.
And perhaps
he waited too long, Tom. There goes Elias.
A distraction provided by Jeff Hardy to aid Keith Lee.
Uh-oh.
Oh, my God. Look out. Spirit bomb. Cover. Keith Lee joins AJ Styles on Team Raw.
Here is your winner, Keith Lee.
Jeff Hardy with some mind games for Elias, but gentlemen, Team Raw is stacking up.
Not just mind games, Byron. Payback.
Yes, sir.
Just like Elias thought he'd gotten on Hardy earlier tonight. Well, we know 2 of the 5 members of Team Raw for the traditional 5-on-5 elimination tag team match at Survivor Series, Styles and Keith Lee. Don't forget, still to come tonight, Matt Riddle versus Sheamus for the 3rd opportunity. Joe, how do you like the team thus far?
I mean, I don't think Raw could ask for a better start when it comes to making their new Survivor Series squad.
You guys want to talk about Elias' albums more now?
Byron.
Poor Elias, right? Poor Elias.
Yeah, poor Elias.
Whoa! And it just got worse.
There's some more payback, courtesy of Jeff Hardy.
This is his album drop today.
Two Elias.
This is uncalled for.
Even bro.
Amen. And ode to one of Elias' singles.
And now Jeff Hardy has dropped Elias.
I think Elias is going to regret what he said about Jeff Hardy now.
Take a look at this. Elias, after the defeat. Oh! A little turnabout is fair play for Jeff Hardy. Boom! Oh. Guitar just exploding across Elias' broad back.
Now this conflict is far from over between Jeff Hardy and Elias.
But one wonders what it's going to take. What is it going to take to end it between these two men?